Ein Zufall lässt damals Cage auf eine andere Ikone der Zeit treffen. John Lennon.
We got the apartment and of course John, whenever you know he's in a place of his own, he starts to play his music. And so he was playing his music and somebody knocked the door and so said, excuse me, but you are playing the music a little bit too loud. So John said, oh, really? Because, you know, John is so used to many people loving the fact that, you know, they can hear John's music, you know. So, oh, really? You know, like, he was a little bit confused. And then we realized that the person who who made that statement was John Cage. And John Cage was right next to us. And I said, I can't believe it.
It's with the microphone, actually.
Die Nachbarn Lennon und Cage werden bald darauf Freunde. Regelmäßig treffen sie sich zum Kochen und plaudern.
I could do a little for you, but I don't think it'd mean anything for you.
Well, everything means something.
Yeah, it'd be nice just to do it.
C'est pas...
Beautiful. I like that.
Do you like it?
Yes, got right through to me.
Well, I just go on and on for hours.
Uh-huh, yeah.